They just announced it on the weekend. Kamaru Usman, Leon Edwards. Who do you think takes the welterweight title in your division?
If the fight's going to be standing, then Leon Edwards has an advantage, I think. If it goes down to the ground, then Usman got advantage. So it just depends on both fighters how do they manage to bring their fight. But also don't know. I'm not a big picking guy. Yeah, let's kick it off. Jab cross of the beat, beating you MMA. Heat is the main course of the feast. Lynch on sports, the force. He's got his ears to the streets. Uppercutting with knowledge, shaking the brain with breakdowns.